Hey everybody, got a 1992 Mercedes 500 SL, came in here with the engine frozen, wouldn't turn, and taking all the heads off and the front timing chain and cover off. Timing chain around here broke. Got wedged up into this gear here, seizing up the motor. So I'm going to take both heads off. See over there. Over there, and the whole front off. And, inside. See, it's a pretty nice car.